working. Fourth time's a charm. I can see the chat. I can see the game. I can see my stream. So hopefully it's all going well. So, yeah, I guess let's go into this. This is Final Fantasy I. The world is veiled in darkness. The wind stops, the sea is wild, and the earth begins to rot. The people wait, their only hope, a prophecy. When the world is in darkness, four warriors will come. After a long journey, four young warriors arrive, each holding an orb, or crystal, as it should probably say. So let's just get start right into it. Continue. I don't have a game to continue, but thanks for asking. Okay. So our team for this playthrough is going to be Fighter, Thief, White Mage, and Red Mage. And I'm only bringing a Red Mage because my boyfriend has yelled at me over and over that I have to bring a Red Mage as opposed to a Black Mage. Sweet. Okay. I just confirmed my sound is working. I might sound a little loud. But that's because for me, the music is still blaring. And I have no way to turn it down. But the game itself, like the stream, should not be super loud. So sorry if I sound a little loud. I'm just trying to yell over the music. It's a little overbearing. Anyways. Fighter, we're going to name him after me. Thief. Can we name the thief? Let's name him after a female friend of mine. Oh well, because this thief's a chick. Can't really tell anyways. Black belt? No. White mage. Named after a different friend. Kind of saddens me. I only get like four letters, but like, we'll live, I guess. This is Nienna. Even though it's not, it's just Nia. It's just Nia. And Red Mage. Three guesses who this is going to be. Let's go. So, I have never actually played this game, like, the original NES version of this game. I've beaten this game for the PlayStation, like the PlayStation remake that they made that had 1 and 2. I played that one and beat that one. That one, however, is an easy version of this game. So, looking forward to the harder, old version of this game. The king is looking for the Light Warriors. Do you not happen to be them, do you? You do not happen to be them, do you? Okay, I can speak. I wander around this castle. I don't actually remember much of anything. It's just the queen, I think. Oh, my sister. No, it's another princess. Oh, Princess Sarah has a sister. Interesting. I think Queen Jane is over here. In sadness, the queen locked herself inside. Not really locked. I'm Jane, Queen of Corneria. Please save my daughter, Princess Sarah. I think, because there are a few name characters in this game, I think only, like, Sarah really keeps her name. Because, like, this place will be revisited, like in World of Final Fantasy, and it's mostly just Sarah. People remember Princess Sarah. She is what gets brought into other games, sadly enough. He's looking for the Light Warriors. You do not happen to be them, do you? Okay, we're going to see the same thing. The king is looking for the Light Warriors. You do not happen to be them, do you? Light Warriors, just as in Lucan's prophecy, Garland has kidnapped the princess. Please help her. Okay. Okay, dude. Can do, will do. I know you need the key to get in some of the doors, I think, around here. Please save the princess. But I don't remember which doors. Oh, God. Layout of this place, and my walking speed hurts. Okay, let's just go over here. We'll have to look at our stats, too. Let's go all the way around. But these are going to be the locked doors, though, so I'm going to be stuck. 400 years ago, the treasury was locked by the mystic key. Our ancestors gave the key to the Prince of Elfland for safekeeping. Your treasury has been locked for 400 years? Mm-hmm. Okay, well. Can't say I didn't try. Right back out. Hookie jokey. That was the button. Okay. Status. Good strength. Bad intelligence. Oops. Nobody has any armor. Nobody has any weapons. We have 400 gold. Oh, terrible strength. The only reason I'm bringing the thief is because the thief is supposed to help you run away from battles, but it doesn't actually do anything. But when they level up, they get access to black magic while being much more durable than just a black mage. Steps. Vit. Good intelligence. Okay. Well, let's go get some stuff then, I guess. Let's go shopping! This is Corneria, the dream city. Oh, how nice. I am Arlon, the dancer. Arlon? I don't know. See your face upon the clean water. How dirty! Come, wash your face. That's a weird text, but whatever. Excuse me. Warriors, revive the power of the orbs. I'll get right on that. This is a well. You might think that there's something to it, but in fact, it is just an ordinary well. It's just a well. It's not that deep, guys. Who will learn the spell? Nienna will. Gonna learn Cure. And then we're gonna purchase weapons. Cure will let us grind a little, and then we can get a black mage spell. Or two. Everything's so cheap, but it's better than nothing. I don't know who can wield what. We're gonna pull out a rapier. Give it to Kino. And I think white mages can wield hammers. Okay. Equip that. Can you equip a rapier? You can. Okay. Can Esh equip a rapier? Can. Okay. And can Epps? I don't know why Epps wouldn't be able to. Okay, yeah, we're gonna buy two more rapiers then. That'll be fine. I guess those will do for weapons. Nunchucks? Those look like nunchucks. Yes, who will take it? Esh will take one, and... Yes, and Kenna will take that one. Nope, we're good. We're done. Weapon? Let's equip our sweet weapons. Sweet fat loots. Chainmail. Yes. Epps. We're gonna see who can equip that chainmail. I know Epps can equip it, because the fighter and... Oops, I keep pressing that button instead of start. the fighter can equip pretty much anything, so I'm not worried about him not being able to equip it, but... Oops. Nope. Okay. Didn't think so. Okay. Kenno. Okay, so we got another one for Epps. And then some wood armor for... Mm, perhaps. Some wood armor for Esh. Armor. Put that chainmail. The wood. Okay. Let's see if. Nope. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. Mia's gonna be wearing cloth, it seems. Whoop. Turn around and right back in. Some cloth. Equip in some cloth armor. Okay. I think we'll go to the inn and save so I don't have to go through buying all that crap again. There you go. It's gonna leave us 10! 10 whole gold. Okay, that's not enough, I don't think, to buy any items. But we're saved in case we die. Which is the whole point. Yep. You're 10 gil. So, the whole point of, what was I saying? I literally died mid-sentence. Okay, so, having played this game in the past, I know I need to get to level 2 or 3-ish. Before I head into the Temple of Chaos? Ow. One whole damage. Did you die? Thanks. Monsters perish. We got just a tiny bit of gil. I'm gonna go with gil. It's what I naturally want to say, so. And it's retconned, right? I can't walk behind the castle. Like, I can't. I just blump up against it. So yeah, we're gonna aim for like level, I'm gonna say 3-ish, or until I get tired of grinding. And then we'll head up to the ruined down temple shrine thing, whose name I consistently forget, where Garland is. To be honest, there's not a lot of story for this game. I mean, there is, I guess, for its time, but it's mostly just like, oh no, there's a bad guy, would you be willing to go kill him for us? You would, that's great, go do that, okay, thanks, come back, okay, go kill this other bad guy. On and on. The biggest thing is, like, the twist at the end. That's about it. Really. How much gold am I up to? 46. 100, I think I'll head back in and buy a spell. So the red mage can start casting some offensive magic. The one thing I don't like about this game is that, like, say, in most RPGs, like, during, like, random battles, you can just jam on the accept button, whatever that button happens to be. Just be like, yeah, attack, 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 fine. Because some of the random battles, once you're strong enough, you don't really have to strategize or think about it. In this game, however, you do, because just jamming on that button and everybody attacking the first monster means when that first monster dies, everybody who moves after them just does nothing. They just stand there doing absolutely nothing. It's a little infuriating. I understand why. I suppose it can make the game a little more strategic, but also, it just seems needless. Like, needless. Why? The wolf! Kill the wolf! I say, in which I get into a battle, which I can just jam on the accept button. Jam A,
terminated.
Do music again. I think the music needs to be turned up just a little bit. Just a little. Oh, okay. It's like, please hurry. You can stop taking up time, just accept. So I shan't be using save states or anything during this run, or any like cheats. I'll just be playing the game normally, as you would normally play it, despite the fact that I theoretically have save states open to me. Getting this game to play for, because I've wanted to do this stream since, like, December of last year, because I wanted to stream Final Fantasy games all 2017. The problem was that apparently they don't have Final Fantasy 1 or 2 for sale on anything I can reasonably stream on. Like, I suppose I could get what is a... oh god. Like an Elgato or something? I don't have the money for that. But I could get one of those and stream Final Fantasy 1 from the PlayStation. But I would much rather have just bought another version of the game. I was literally willing to spend money to buy another version of Final Fantasy 1. I even bought this version, because clearly I'm playing it now, to stream off of, like, my computer or PlayStation 4, although PlayStation 4 is highly unlikely. But no. No. They're just not for sale anywhere, which is, I guess, fine in the end, because I found this, and I'm playing it. Just, damn it, Square Enix. I know you have the PSP ports of the 1 and 2, which were, like, remakes of the PlayStation games, I believe. You have those at your fingertips that you could just be like, hey, let's put these on Steam with every other Final Fantasy. Like, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Eventually 12, I'm betting. Although I could also play 12 on PS4 once the Zodiac Age comes out. But probably eventually 12. 13 and 14 are there. And then 15 is also on PS4. Like, almost all your games are in one place, except for the first and second. So hard to find a place to play them without resorting to, like, spending $300 to buy a video capture card for my TV. I don't have that kind of money yet. I'm poor still. I will one day, but for now, I'm poor. Didn't kill the pony, and Nienna needs to cast some cure on herself. Mad pony! Missed, really. HP, oh! You! Yeah. Let's say, please actually cure her. There was a long pause between that 13 turning into that 28. Concerningly long pause. Monsters perished. Got 15 gold. Gil. Whatever. Ah, everybody's leveling up. HP up. Everything's going up. The level ups for this game are random, so you can end up with, like, basically nothing increasing, or everything increasing. That said, I am not going to be, like, save scumming, because this game has so much grinding as it is that I just... it's fine. I'm not going for a max stat kind of run. It's fine. I don't need it, necessarily. This will probably... well... I say this isn't going to be a 100% completion run, but to be fair, getting 100% in this game is not terribly hard. The hardest thing is probably killing the Ultima or War Machine, whatever it's called in this game. That's in Tiamat's dungeon. How much money do we have now? Oh, okay then. Well, let's go in here and get. Do I want to get another cure for Kenno so that we can stay out and grind longer? Or this so I can take out monsters? Sleep would be helpful, but I need access to fire and lightning. Fire or thunder. And I'll also want cure at level 1, so I'm not going to be getting sleep. Or lit. Lit! It's lit, fam. I'm sorry. Kenno will learn fire. Oh, thank you! What's that old man say? He is awkwardly back there, and I want to know. Sir! Lucan left this town to join his colleagues at Crescent Lake. Be the prophecy guy. Good to know. The king is sure that someday the Light Warriors will come to save the princess, just as in Lucan's prophecy. I'm sure they will, buddy. I'm sure they will. More grinding! I mean, I'm not too worried. We have, like, all the equipment we need. I just want to get to, like, level 3. Terminated. So, yeah. Probably not going to go for a 100% run, but we're probably going to get really close, because I'm going to go and get the treasures, because there's no reason to not get the treasures. And that's mostly the 100% of this game, getting fat loots. In the PlayStation Remake version, there's a bestiary that you can fill up with the monsters you fight and stuff, and that's a thing you can 100%, and getting all of those unlocks, like, concept art and stuff, which is cool. It's not my cup of tea, necessarily. I don't typically care a lot for concept art, but it's something. This game doesn't have that, obviously, so I'm not going to be making sure I fight one of every monster. My goal with these streams is to play through the games to give you the story, with the exception being 11 and 14, probably, because one, playing through all of 11 would take like a year, like just legit a year. It is a very slow game, and also it's kind of hard because the servers are going down. So same with 14, probably wouldn't take a year, probably take like a month or two of like solid streaming to play through all of the story. Help, Esh. Help, please. One damage. We have such low health. Now, if anyone was hoping, I would take Black Mage over White Mage for some 8-bit theater fun was sorely misinformed on how I would be playing this game. Although I do believe that, like, canonical, like, Heroes of Light that everyone's supposed to think of is Finder, Thief, Black Mage, White Mage. But I don't really need a Black Mage, because I can do more damage as a Red Mage and also have access to healing spells, just in case, except I won't have access to the highest level Black Mage spells, but that's okay. That's fine. Someone fight me! Please? Please? Thank you. One Grimp! don't know what the GR stands for. It's a grimp! Because now is as good a time as any to show off fire. Or not.
That's fine.
We can just murder him. He was worth as much as 3 regular imps. So I'm gonna guess it stands for, like, great imp. The grimp. More like, grimp? More like a mad pony or something. Come on, game. Terminated. Did we miss? I looked away for a second to look at my stream. Oh no! I'm guessing we missed. That's fine. Nobody's below 20 yet, so nobody needs any healing, really. Yay! Everybody's dead, you killed them all, yeah, congratulations. Almost ready to go in there, just one more level. Oh no! Oh. That's fine. Fur! Get some fur! Oh yeah. Terminated. Set that wolf on fire. We're such good people. Setting wolves on fire. No big. Oh yeah, here we go. An actual battle. Ow, 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 no, no, no. That is forbidden. That is forbidden. Don't be beating up on my white mage. Okay, let's split part of those. Thank you. We will cure Nienna. She can't really take a hit. Not really. Terminated. Tried. Bring it on. Bring it on! That's why I heal Mia. Ow. I knew! I'm gonna have to get a heal after this, though. That long pause after she casts cure is extremely concerning every time. Ow. I mean, I guess not really ow, but like, ow? Root? You could stop anytime. That'd be great. That's an instay, which is good, because it's exactly what we need. How many do I have? Enough to buy a spell and then stay at the end. So we're going to get lit. Lightning. I mean, lightning. Lit! I can't help it, I'm sorry. Kenna will learn the spell of lit. Here's last one will be Cure. I don't know what else we're going to get for her. I'd probably Dia or Harm, whatever it's called in this game. Yes, I would like to stay and save the game and regain all of my everything. Please. Please. Pretty please. Don't forget, if you leave your game, hold reset while you turn off power. I'm not playing on an actual NES. Thanks, but no thanks. Right back out. We might be ready to go get the loot out of the cave. Cave, what am I saying? Ruined Temple? If not, fight Garland yet. Two Grimps. Not two Hold Grimps. Can you hear that goddamn ambulance or something outside? It was so loud! Terminated. Whoa, okay. That is super loud. Windows are closed. I'm on the second floor. Okay. This game has sudden pauses, and I don't know if it's, like, the game itself, or if, like, it's just freezing. Like, is it supposed to have those awkwardly long pauses sometimes, where it's like, you killed everything! Here's how much experience you got. I don't remember which one I'm supposed to- Jesus! No, no bones! I don't know. No bones! Actually, I think we'll go with standard attack formation. Okay, good. Ow. Good. Okay, that was much less threatening than I had anticipated. I was a little worried. Little worried. But not anymore. In the treasure box you found Cap! This to our healer. Oop. See if she can wear it. She can. I'm gonna put it on her. Healers get priority with healing items. Healing? Well, I guess that's also true. With the defensive items. Oh no! Oh, thank God. This is a thing we need to kill immediately. I do believe that it can poison us, and I don't have any way of curing poison. Okay, she's fine. I was like, no, please don't be poisoned! Oh, thank God, okay. I know there's like two different spiders in here, but I don't remember which one actually poisons you, so could have gone a lot worse. Gold up, exp up. These can paralyze, I know that. They are also weak to fire and the harm spell, which I don't have. And paralyzed. Perfect. Luckily it's only one, so I'm not, like, the most worried, but... Ew. I did not kill it. I was gonna say, how did that not kill it? Great. Fantastic. found a healing potion. You found an entire cabin. I forget the levels of, like, field item healing items. I think there's, like, sleeping bag, tent, cabin, house. Although I might be thinking of sleeping bag from a different game. I cannot legitimately say yay or nay. I'm remembering that correctly. Come on. No. Okay.
Ha.
Slightly inverted thing. Oh god. Still alive? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Or I could die. That's bad. That's bad. We need to get out of here. Oh my god. Now worried we're all just going to die to creeps. Why won't it die? Oh, thank God. Ah. Why are you at the front? That is an awful idea. Well, actually, maybe not. I don't know, I was just thinking of him as a black mage. And I was like, oh. You never want your black mage in the front. Flee! Head back to town. Okay, well, you're gonna lit that bitch. The rest of us are going to try and run. Okay, good. I mean, I don't mind if everybody's experiences are kind of out of whack, but I would like to avoid it, because it's just going to add time. Unnecessary time. Can we not? Ow. I mean, it's one damage at a time, but come on. Almost there! Almost there! Okay. Despite what you might think, we actually need to get him revived. We can't go to the end and him come back. And I would like to not waste more money than I need to. Yeah, fine. Warrior, return to life! You do not need my help now. Wrong button. Right button? Yes, okay, so we need Epps in front. And actually, we probably need Nia in the back. Don't want her getting attacked. We can avoid it. Wait, how much health does he have? One. No, it wouldn't be worth it. We just need to go sleep and earn up a little more money. I want the harm spell before we go back in there. Yes, I would like to sleep. Please let me rest my weary head. We've been dead. Aw, oh, thanks. Okay. I'm like, not sure. If you see me pause for a second, it's because I'm, like, checking my stream and stuff. Making sure it's still going, because I'm just paranoid like that. Got it up in two separate places. One on my own, like, computer, so I can, like, see it. And then I have another place on my phone, so I'm seeing it from both mobile and from, like, a computer top to make sure both of them look fine, and they both look fine. Thank the heavens. Just kill everything. Should not have gone into the temple. We've had a death. Terminated. Okay. I don't know what else to do. I mean, I'm basically have to wander around until I get enough money to buy the harm spell and everybody hits level 3. I am waiting for level 3. That death scared me. I gotta wait now. Oh yeah, just punch it in the face. That'll teach you. Ow, stop. Just let me kill you. Ugh, I don't have area effect spells yet. I mean, I know why. It's because I'm not taking sleep, but still. I'm sorry, I mean slep. S-L-E-P. Slep. It's the slap spell. And you're dead. You're just dead. Enough for a spell. It is! Fantastic. Let us fulfill our prerogative and do as we should. Why am I heading to the end? What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm drunk! Okay, we will have Neo learn. Harm. And then we're broke. Next we'll get Cure for Kenno, and then... I don't know. Fog? For Nia? I don't know. Other than, like, Cure and Harm, the level 1 White Mage spells are just... not super impressive to me. Black Mage ones, though, however, have Fire and Thunder and Sleep, all of which are legitimately useful. Go set this pony on fire. And it knows. It's like, don't you dare! No spells! No spells! Terminated. Grinding, grinding. There's so much grinding in this game, yeah. It's all I'm going to do. Yeah, this game's got a lot of grinding. It is a very grind-heavy game. That's going to become less and less necessary as the games go on, although 2 has it a lot. 3 doesn't really have experience grinding, but grinding for class levels, job levels, I guess it would be, is a thing you got to do in that one. 5 has it a bit, grinding for AP. 6, no, 7, 8... You can beat 8 at, like, level 1 if you know what you're doing, because everything scales with you, so there's literally no point in grinding. 9, a little, but it's never really necessary. 10, same. And, of course, the MMOs, of course you're going to grind. Why would you not expect to grind? Why would you not expect to grind in an MMO? Why? MMO. Babies, just get level 3. It's all I need. And then we can go and get a nice end room. And I don't know what I'm doing. We've got a nice end room, and we will rest, and it will be just absolutely fantastic. I'm gonna reposition myself. Excusez-moi. Come on, you can kill him. Told ya. Sorry, I had to move in my seat. It was very uncomfortable. My computer setup is currently really close to the ground, like the screen and keyboard is, so I have to sit on the floor to reach them. And I've got myself a chair, but it is slightly too high. So occasionally, I will have to get out of it now and just, like, kind of kneel on the floor to give my wrists some rest. But then eventually I have to move back into the chair to get my back some rest. Everyone's gonna level except Epps. It's great. See, it's 42 experience behind everyone, which is fine. It's totally fine. We're just gonna grind a little bit more for him. Hopefully make up that 40 gil he cost us to get him back. I don't actually know what luck does in this game. I would assume it would probably dictate your chance of getting a crit. That would be my guess as to what it does. I would probably be right. I don't know. Somebody look that up. I don't know. Okay, so it is just Epps left, right? Yep, okay. So we need to get him up to level 3, and then we'll be golden. I don't know why I'm running back. Like, I'm gonna have to head right back up here. He's got the best grinding-ish spot for now. Speaking of grinding spots, I'm not entirely sure if I will be doing the Peninsula of Power. Considering how grind-heavy the game is, probably, but I'm not the best at it. I tend to die. So, we'll try. But no promises. Monsters perished. I mean, we're going to get there eventually. I'm running out of things to say. This grinding is just a little mind-numbing sometimes. Usually in games like this, like, were I not streaming this, I would totally be grinding and doing something else, like writing, reading a book. Sometimes, like, I'll grind a console game and a handheld game at the same time, I would grind something like this, and also Pokemon, like, just to get levels or something. Because the two of them will generally take up enough brain power that I don't have to really think about what I'm doing on both of them at the same time. I'm just saying. A lot of people decry grinding, and I understand it does waste time. Sometimes I just like the feeling, the knowledge that I know I'm making progress, but I don't have to put too much investment, front-loaded investment, into making that progress. Just need to keep grinding. I don't know if that makes any sense. Sometimes grinding is good for me. It's a distressor. I wish we were running into things other than imps. That would be great. We're running into some grimps! Some mad ponies! That'd be great. But nope, just imps! Ugh. Mist, how dare you. Twice. Three times! Oh my god, just stab this thing. Thank you. It's got like 3 HP, I think. Like, literally anybody just has to stab it. Are we really not caught up yet? I guarantee you it's like the next fight then. Maybe the next fight. No telling. When I played this game before, I played with a black mage, but as you get up in levels, the earlier spells, I think this is it, releveling? No, oh god, damn it. The earlier spells start being not good enough to cast during battle. Like, casting Cure in battle just isn't worth it unless you're desperate. Or, like, Fire isn't worth it. Because you'll get items that have spell effects. And, like, especially for Black Mage, because you'll get a few attack ones. It's just use those items, don't cast your level of spell. So I would replace lower level spell effects that were damage with effect spells. So, like, drop fire for, like, sleep or something. And I don't know if I'm going to do it for this one. I might, because unlike attack spells, having low level healing spells still has a purpose. You can just use them out of battle to help conserve your resources. Like, once Epps turns into the knight and gets access to white magic, he will be our de facto out-of-battle healer until he runs out of magic. Because why would I ever use his spells in battle? Because he would be far more useful just attacking. We can still use that resource. I hope that makes sense. Sometimes I feel I'm babbling. Just kill the wolf. Please. Beaten to death. My god. Here I thought 42 was not that much. If I recall correctly, I think the White Mage is the only actual female character in the game. I think all of the other Warriors of Light are male. Our version, however, our thief is female. It's got a pixie bob. I don't know. It's a chick. It's a woman. It's a girl. And of course, so is our White Mage. Still running on a 50-50. Terminated. Please tell me that was enough. Be still, my heart. Be still. Getting lit. Come on, just kill it. I think the fire animation looks better than the thunder animation. I mean, they're both kind of a little sad and small, but, you know, for the time and for what they are, I think the fire one looks better. That's just me. Please? Thank you. Int up will actually end up being very useful. Vit up. Thank you. Okay, how much money do we have now? 220. Oh, God. We're richer than I thought we were. Come on, make it back. There we go. I've forgotten whether or not Keno actually has cure yet. He does not. We're gonna go get that for him. Just up here. Hey, Keno, how about you learn cure? I think we're good. We'll stay at the inn. Oop, what am I doing? We'll stay at the inn, I think. Yeah, we'll stay at the inn, and then we'll get Nia her last spell on our way when we come back. After we have successfully rescued Princess Sarah. There's no doubt we're going to be successful, I mean. Let's save the game actually for me, since I'm using a system. Save progress. Progress saved. There we go. Let's keep going. Okay. So this thing that I'm using, that I won't go into too much detail about, has a tendency to crash. Which is something I'm willing to accept. But it'll be fine if I save it internally like that. Because then we can just load it from memory. It's technically, I suppose, like a permanent save state, but... Oh god, I was talking and not paying attention, and we all just attacked the first imp. And it's gonna die, and everybody else is just gonna flap about in the air. Okay, well, it's like a semi-permanent save state, and I could use it as a save state, but I'm not going to. Which is why we're actually saving in the game itself, because, I mean, as long as it doesn't crash, the game will load and save normally. So, you know. Are we gonna do this? No. Attack different targets. Yay! Oh. This is concerning. Okay, they both miss, but...
God damn.
Crit. Oh, well. Guess it was pointless having three people attack that spider. Good to know. Oh, well, good. We killed them before they had a chance to actually hit us anyways. Just fine. Okay, and this time we'll just look straight. And here's Garland. No one touches my princess. Light warriors, you impertinent fools, I, Garland, will knock you all down. Will you, though? Are you? I'm about to set you on fire! Okay, well, I probably would have done more damage stabbing you, probably. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, good, you missed. No, I would not. I would not have done as much damage stabbing you with my red mage. Let's try a little lightning on. 10 whole damage. Ow. Oh my god, 7 damage! Our wet mage is doing more damage than our thief! Fire! Should have stuck with fire. We are gonna save. Gonna's last spell slot 4 here. Just in case. Killed by a white mage. So good at his job. 250 gold? Oh yeah. Key. Holy shit. This is much more threatening than Garland was. Okay. Holy shit. I should have just talked to Princess Sarah. I'm gonna die here. Okay. It's fine. Let's take out... these wolves. It's gonna be okay. Ow, stop, just die. Groof. 12 damage. That's nothing to sneeze at, but it's fine. Did not kill the Grimp. I did kill the Grimp. It was just an awkwardly long pause while the game decided whether or not I actually killed the Grimp. I missed. It's great. No. Yeah, I keep focusing on that guy. We'll get this done. No? Okay. Is fine. I'm no longer concerned. It's just the monsters concerned me deeply there for a second. Was certain I was going to die horribly. Just so bad. Could you die? Please. It would be so great if you would just keel over. And stop attacking my thief. Missed, of course. Oh my god. How much health do these things have? Okay, well. I can't believe I beat Garland to die to some frickin' wolves. Great wolves. Finally. Jesus. Be healthy. Please attack. Ineffective. Oh, that's right. Missed. Of course. Couldn't actually hit our targets. I'd be asking far too much. White Mage for the win, indeed. She kicked Garland's ass. Right, let's not talk to the bats and be cute. Let's just get Sarah. So you are the Light Warriors. Thank you. Teleport? Like the only time in the game it happens. This loot has been passed down from queen to princess for 2,000 years. Garland stole it when he kidnapped me. Please accept it as my gift. It just might come in handy. Thank you for saving the princess. To aid your quest, I ordered a bridge built to the continent. Now, go and make the orb shine again. Okay, thanks, goodbye. Let's get White Mage her last spell, and then we will skedaddle out of here. Hello. What do I want to take? We have cure, we have harm. Fog is attack up, and ruse is evasion up. I think I'm remembering that correctly. We'll go with fog, with the knowledge that legitimately I'll probably never actually use it. But it hurts me to not have a full spell list. Let's save, and then we will head out to the village whose name I also do not remember. It's been a while since I played this game. Village? Maybe town? I don't actually know where it's called. Oh, crap. I wonder if it's possible, while moving onto a city space, to get into a fight. And I wonder what that does to the game. I'm betting nothing good. And so, their journey begins. What awaits the four, they do not know. Each holding an orb that 2,000 years ago shined with beauty from within, but now only darkness. Come. Start your journey. Return the light of peace to our world. Shitaka Amano. Kinji Torada. Square A-Team. Oh, nice. Great, credits over. Let's go. It's a place to park our boat. Took me a second to remember what that was. And iguana! I don't know how deadly you are, so we're just all going to attack you and hope you can't just one-hit kill us. I doubt you can one-hit kill us, but you never know. Who or what is Brintlefloss? I'm interested in hearing these lyrics now. Die, please? Please die. The fun of having you around has passed. Give me my experience and please die. You are literally the worst iguana. You're doing no damage to me, but you're avoiding all of my attacks because you're a shit. Please die. Yay, the monster perished. could up head up to Matoya's cave and pay some visits to her, but meh. We have to go there later, so there's no point doing it right now. Let's light this pony on fire. Been playing Breath of the Wild. My go-to instinct is to just set everything on fire. Including, apparently, horses. It's like, come on. I think using magic at all is what slows down the game for a second, because it's got, like, I don't know, got to do some, like, behind-the-scenes math. Oh, shit! Okay, well, yeah, it needs a heal now. But I think using magic at all is what is causing the occasional, like, just freezes where it's like, what? Ah, like that. Like that. It's like, what's her health now? Gotcha. Just die, Mr. Pony. Thank you. Again, killed by a white mage. Which, admittedly, is less embarrassing than dying to the black mage physical attack. Because at least white mages can use hammers. Like, black mage has got like a tiny little knife. Like, one damage! Thanks. I'm gonna need it. This is a huge pack of wolves led by, I'm guessing, some kind of alpha. I hope to murder. Of course, I'll miss. It's fine. Okay, well, that could have gone worse. It could have gone better. It could have gone a lot better, but it could have gone worse. Stop attacking my thief! Please, just attack my warrior. That's why he's in the front. Thank you. Being ravaged by wolves. Finally, something died. Only one something, though. Be asking a lot to have two somethings. Right? It's like, here, there's a swarm here. There's like seven enemies. Got any multiple attacks? Nope, fuck you too. It's great. Kill this. I'm gonna magic up a gear for Esh, because she is hurting. She's hurting something fierce. She gonna die before she gets healed. Okay. Goddamn. Okay, yes, I'll attack my warrior, please. He can take the damage. Oh, yeah. Except for that. Why? Stop missing! Why? I'm gonna cry, game. You're gonna make a grown man cry. I feel these wolves are, like, a little too strong, because I just fought wolves, and my white mage was able to take them out in one hit. And now it's taking, like, three hits from a red mage. Like, whoa, what's happening? Why are these wolves, who don't look any different, suddenly so strong? Ow. Of course, Esh is down for the count again. Don't you die! Oh my god, stop missing! Mm-hmm. stop dying. If you could just do that for me. Thank you. You can attack him all you want. It's fine. Yeah. Is it still not dead? I've done like 80 damage to it. Ridiculous. Thank you. Okay. Come on, die. Thank you. Thank you. That was a ridiculous number of enemies. I should have gotten so much more experience from that. That's fine. It's fine. Hi there. Help! Well, apparently we're in the town of Help now. This town has been invaded by pirates! Fine. Okay. You all seem very blasé about that. I guess you are in the streets screaming for help. 50 gold. Keep that in mind. Don't remember where all the spell stores are in this town. What we got? Lamp, mute, blit, and viz. I know a lit increases your lightning resistance. I'm not sure what the other three do. So we're just going to not buy those. Because the stream is ending in like 20-ish minutes. So we're going to spend our money on other things, and I can just look up the spells after the stream. Who will learn the spell? You are totally getting ice. For 400. Yes, thanks. It was great. Totally worth. And now we're going to go sleep. Move, please. Thank you. Right, yeah, that's how I played it. I played the Origins version for PlayStation, and like they had retranslated all of the text and stuff, so instead of like lit, it was Thunder and Thundara and Thundaga and stuff. As opposed to, like, fire, lit, ice. Fire 2, lit 2. Like, meh. And of course, the names were retranslated, so some of them actually make much more sense for what they're supposed to be doing. Like, fog became steel, so it became obvious that it's a stat boosting spell for attack and not like, oh god damn it! Okay. Shit. Right. The Great Wolf is the biggest threat, so you get started on that. You take out... Use your ice spell. Let's try some ice. Take out the imp. Missed. Of course you missed. Couldn't hit your target. That would be ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. The Origins version was actually the version that it didn't kill it. I should say, like, goddamn game. The Origins version was the game that I wanted to stream, but since I don't have a way to actually record stuff like between a console and my TV, because I don't have anything like an Elgato, I don't really get to. But that's the one I wanted to do, because it's slightly easier, and has better graphics, and translated text, and completion stuff. But, I mean, you take what you get. I don't know who you should attack. Just attack that. Use your other eyes. I'm gonna have to go back and rest anyways. It's fine. Oh, and get this wolf. Groof. Some grimps and groofs. These battles would go so much faster if I actually hit. I mean, I know it's just an absolutely ridiculous request, but... Grimp! Please die. That's 40 damage. Please die. Please die. I'll be honest, I've been busy talking and haven't been paying attention, but I don't think I've hit the Great Wolf. Well, it was glad having at least... I was glad having at least one person watch me play this. I'm going to be playing all of them, 1 through 15, except maybe not 11, for reasons. But, yeah, so... I'm going to be doing this all year. Feel free to come by any time. I don't know who's attacking anymore. Okay. Lost track. Every time I start streaming, I will post on Tumblr being like, hey, come join me. It's always going to be the same, though. Twitch.tv/EpsilonVeritas, because that's just my Twitch channel, so it's where they're all going to be. And I'm going to try and save them and also post them to my YouTube. Plus, all of them will be archived on Twitch itself if you miss one. So, they'll always be there. Well, they'll be there for 2 months, and then archiving drops them, but you know. You know. It'd be great if something would die. That wasn't on my team. I'm off to a good start. Oh, and now it dies, of course. No! Don't kill my healer! Oh my god. Don't die, Nia! Shit. 94 gold. Thought I need to go back and sleep already. It was a ridiculous fight. Ugh. Ugh. Just, I'm definitely not doing the Peninsula of Power. Doing the Peninsula of Power until I have, like, Harm 2, and, like, Fire 2, and Lightning 2. Fyra and Thundara. I will 100% need those to take out the enemies on the Peninsula of Power. And even then, I'm only going to have a chance if undead show up. If something else shows up, I'm just going to have to run or die. It's really good, probably. I know spells are super expensive. Can I buy a new weapon? That would probably speed things up if I could buy a new weapon. Iron hammer. I don't know what it is I have right now. A hand axe. A scimitar. I mean, I can't afford any of it, but I think the hand axe is what we will go for the fighter. Also, everything is super expensive! Of course it is! Sure. That's fine. Yeah, this is just straight up Final Fantasy 1. No randomized anything, no cheats, no, like, anything. It's just Final Fantasy 1. Yeah. I'm going to be playing through every Final Fantasy 1 through 15. Streaming them, except maybe 11, because, I mean, reasons. But yeah, it's just straight up Final Fantasy 1. I could buy this wooden shield. I don't know if I should. I like how this wooden shield, though, is less expensive than just a pair of gloves. Like, I don't know, in reality, I feel crafting a shield, even from wood, would take more skill and expertise than just making some gloves. It's just me, I guess. Well, I don't know. Well, I mean, yeah, because you gotta attach, like, some kind of handle to the wood, and you gotta shape it. It's just, a, like, knit. Well, I guess if they're knit gloves. If they're sewn gloves, you just need to cut the two pieces of fabric and then just sew. And I could do that. I know how to do that. I've done that. So it is odd that this shield is cheaper than these gloves. Take this shield. Just weird to me. It's wrong. Oh, not weapon. Armor. Yay! Actually, stop. My button press is getting too intense. I don't know if... Well, that was worth a shot. Okay, well. Turns out only Epps can equip this. That's fine, I guess. It's 100% okay. Yeah, no, not yet. Maybe later when I got some more level 2 spells and some better equipment. We're gonna grind. Obviously. We're gonna grind out levels. Right? These gloves! With more than the sword. They just have such good embroidery. It's just homemade. Ah, god damn. It's fine. That's why we're here. No, that's what I wanted to do. I'm gonna do Attack of the Wolf. Magic up some ice for that wolf's face. Ow. Please kill it. Oh, I don't think there's enough to kill it. It's not. It's enough to kill a grimp. Ow. Like laugh coughing. Good. We killed one. Now if we switch, maybe we can kill both of them in two turns. And these wolves won't last forever. I still don't know what the gr stands for. Gray? Great. Grand. No telling. Yay, we got one. Please die. Thank you. Well, I guess 3 turns is fine. At least the wolves are dead. Got it. Yay! Everybody's leveling. Hello, cat. Please go away. You're very loud. I love you! His HP max is now at 113. That's ridiculous. This is great. This is ridiculous. This is a lot of HP. Got a buff team. Int up. Vit up. Luck up. Okay, well. I feel that level up is like, well. Let me hold that thought. Gotta get there eventually. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I was gonna say that that battle level up was a great place to end the stream on, but guess not! I'm totally not ending it until I've saved. Keep getting jumped on the way to the town. This game has a very high encounter rate. Curses. I'll actually have him attack other things, and we'll use magic on the Great Wolf. Hopefully it will die. Spread around the damage. There we go. Twenty-six more damage. Terminated. Okay, good. I would have been pissed if I had used Epps to attack the Great Wolf. And then Kinno just casts a spell on just air. Not that it's gonna matter, because I'm headed to the inn, but it's the principle of the matter. Please die. Thank you. Ow. How rude. Make it back to the city. Thank you. Okay, let's go save this baby. I mean, not literally. I guess literally. I'm not saving a baby, though. I'm saving the game, which is my baby. Thank you. Okay, so, thanks to capitalism, I have a day job. So I have to go to bed, because it's really late where I am. Going to have to end this stream. That said, I will probably try and stream some tomorrow. And failing that, Thursday? No, I don't want to do it again. Between streams, I will probably grind a little. Because, I mean, just watching me grind is kind of boring. because it's just me doing the exact same thing over and over. But I won't be buying any, like, items or spells between streams, and I won't be doing literally any story progression between streams. Just cutting out some of the literal hours and hours of grinding this game requires. I don't want to be streaming this forever. I've got 14 other games to do. So, yeah, if you liked it, follow me. Go to my YouTube, follow me. I don't know if you can like Twitch videos. I don't think you can, but if you can, you'll like it, I guess. I don't know. I really don't know how Twitch works all that well, to be 247% obvious. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed this beginning of my 15 game stream. Hope this doesn't kill me. Oh, I really hope. Okay. Oh, and if you came from Tumblr, feel free to share, or reblog, I guess is the right term, all of my posts about my streams so that other people can see them. So, yeah. See you probably tomorrow, and if not tomorrow, on Thursday. Which will be March... What? Today's the 27th? 28th or the 29th. I'll see you the 28th or 29th of March. So, ciao. Well, I'm really glad you enjoy it. Sometimes you just need the classics.